pace just a wee bit at the moment, although at the end of the first round he was actually in second place. 20 meters 16 his best. This is really winding up quite nicely, this competition now. Oh, he really hit that hard from the shoulder and the arm. So Sven Oliver Buder, broad shoulders, not so narrow at the waist, tremendous pair of tree trunk legs, goes low, explodes, and the shot is sent sailing out there, over 20 meters again. I don't think far enough to challenge for the lead at the moment, but certainly going to improve his position, no doubt about that. 20 meters 37, he moves up to four. Oliver-Sven Buder was in third place earlier on in this competition, consistently over 20 meters, but down in seventh place now. This really is a big grunt and groan competition. They must relax at the back of the circle. Then they explode into action. The big lift coming there. Well, we've just seen a trio of men who would make a formidable front row in a rugby team, haven't we? Now, what has he done? He's seen the scoreboard. We haven't seen it just yet. We have now. It's 20 meters 51. He's in the bronze medal position. Well, in the shot put.
I'll be back.